Oh, baby.
Double Hunter's Mark seems ambitious. I do want one. I'm trying to find coin 2-drop into 2-drop. Deathlord's probably not a priority against Druid. Let's keep 2 cards, though, which is kind of scary. We hit our Flare. Dread Scale's not bad. We got a Hunter's Mark. Anti-synergy with Haunted Creeper. What are you going to do? Alright. That's occurred. He just Freezing Trap then, honestly. Or we can kill it with the Glaivezooka. I guess we kill it with the Glaivezooka. Freezing Trap can help us slow down the game later, so we can set up things like Ball of Spiders. It's a relevant thing to think about, because our deck's ridiculous. Okay. Ooh, here we go. Let's try and find control cards. This is Zombie Chow Druid. We want to find anti-control things. So Jeweled Scarab is our anti-control choice out of these three. So let's do that. Try and generate some value in our hand. We have a Houndmaster. We don't have any Battlecry cards in our hand currently, but there's definitely some we could find. So yeah, I guess we'll go with Bran. It's at least interesting, right? Alright. It's just your part passing a lot. Like that. Wild Growth, I don't mind it. We got a 3-drop to play, so it's cool. It's cool. Got another tracking. Pick the anti-control card. Ball of Spiders is our anti-control card out of these choices. Animal Companion would be pretty sick here, but we gotta go with Spiders. Alright, we got Bran down. Got ways to remove his next play to set up for Ball of Spiders and a clean board. He's panicking and removing Bran because it's scary. Little does he know, I don't think I have any battle cries besides one Houndmaster in my deck. Alright. I'm gonna Freezing Trap that guy. Alright, so we could kill the first half and see what comes out, and then potentially just Dread Scale. Worst case, we just Dread Scale Freezing Trap anyway, I guess. We're about to play Ball of Spiders though, so having Dread Scale on the field's a little awkward. How this works out. This way we can cycle Flare. Actually, I still think I want to put up the Freezing Trap, right, while we have the time. Yeah, I think I do. So we'll set up the Freezing Trap. Ball of Spiders, a little awkward in the hand, but maybe we can make this work. Okay, he's gonna kill it. He's prioritizing killing it. That's good. Little does he know, we needed this to happen. It's a good thing. We're messing up his turns. Then we get our ideal Ball of Spiders turn. Clean turn 6 to drop the Ball of Spiders on him. It's gonna help us out value him going forward. Good, good. He's gotta spend his turn reacting to it, when really it just generates value for us. Beautiful. What a card. Now we have plays for days. What the fuck are you even talking about? I feel the same way sometimes, man. Alright, we were able to successfully set up a situation where Ball of Spiders put us ahead. It's pretty nifty, man. Kill this guy. We could save Hunter's Mark, honestly, and just face tank it if we wanted. I want to play King of Beasts this turn. Yeah, I'm just gonna kill it and King of Beasts. I think we could just do this, trade, and Deathlord. Start getting cards out of my hand. It's a sick board. Alright, that's gonna soak up my Freezing Trap, but... Oh shit. It's okay. Got another Freezing Trap to stall out whatever pops out of that, so that's fine. We still have 9 damage coming at his face. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17? Alright, that's probably worst case, but... Almost lethal. Probably wanna just tempo this guy out here. Glaivezooka Freezing Trap. Okay. Ooh, that trade's so clean. But we are out of steam though, so I think we're committing to Smork Life. We're playing like Hunter Play. Alright, trying to kill him next turn. We got Flare to help us dig, we got Freezing Trap to prevent his lethal, secure our board down a little bit, we got 5/5s to punch him in the dome. Alright. Yeah, gonna try and make the trades happen, can't make the trades happen. It's gonna allow us to get some efficient. Oh, that was weird. Taking unnecessary damage. Oh, yeah, he's dead on board, so that's good. Alright, let's try and find a 2-drop with our tracking and then have our 3-drop to follow up. Hard counters turn 5 mini-bot. Dude, you're druid, just innervate that shit out. Fuck mini-bots, man, they play it, you're just like coin innervate Kodo. What up, how you doing? You know what I mean? Thanks for taking Zuka. So we have a turn 2 play. And Zuka'd. Damn. We'll just Zuka it still. Nope, we got a better turn 2 play. Nailed it. Sets up for our Zuka too. Yeah. Zuka's good. So I can take one extra damage to get a 2-1. I think it's probably worth. So I'll go here. Otherwise I could have buffed first, traded here, and then traded there. But it's okay. One extra damage for a 2-1, not a big deal. Didn't help much, but we get a clear board to develop our Deathlord or our 4-drop. Deathlord. Cool. Getting close to that even board state for High Main, I like that. Real talk, man, I'm about to top deck a Kodo. Completely annihilate his play. Kodo kills that. Kodo kills that. I'm just saying, guys. There's something here. I'm gonna do this and this. Big board development, big board development. Take care of that 1-1. Kinda damage our stuff a little bit, but sets up the ball of spiders and then laugh at ourselves. Oh shit. Does not play around Consecrate. It's okay, we got the Hunter's Mark High Main to beat this. Don't even need a Hunter's Mark. Ball of Spiders helps us set up for our Hunter's Mark High Main better. So we're gonna Ball of Spiders. He plays Challenger. We can clear the Challenger using Hunter's Mark while developing a High Main. So it just leads into his next play better. Plus, he used the Consecrate already. Alright, cool. So we'll develop High Main for free here. Alright, Kodo doesn't kill that. But it kills most things, guys. That's gotta believe. Ball of Spiders just had sick value, but I had. Like, that's set up to deal with Challenger perfectly. Like, maybe it's good. Maybe it's good. I don't know, guys. How did it happen to be good twice already? This is driving me crazy. So, we can kill this if we wanted. We could just smork him if we wanted. Let's do this first. So we get monkey. We're playing the value game. We got Ball of Spiders off. We have like infinite value on this guy. So as long as we can keep up with clearing his shit, we should win the game, theoretically. Let's Kodo that guy. Mukla might just be better. He doesn't have anything on board. We're not trying to kill him yet though. I think Companion's fine. I didn't want to do the Companion first because I wanted to be able to play around the Boombots exploding and killing my stuff. That's the one card that keeps up with us. Alright, easiest owl of my life. Not an owl, but this gun's kind of cool. Let's see what we get here. Nothing. Well, it kind of sucks, but we'll go here. 9-5 might be good. Maybe he doesn't have it. No Alderman. No Alderman. He probably doesn't want to eat it. It's getting bigger. Oh, deadly shot! The rips! Oh, baby. Alright, so we can hit him for... Yeah, we do this one to play our Consecrate. We lock down the board with Lothab. Oh, baby. Oh, that's so good. When things line up perfectly, man.